number one news team covering the North. The Bahamas Tonight, Northern Edition.
Welcome back. Tonight, we report a heart-wrenching story of a young wife and mother with a rare cancer who is fighting for her life. While she says she knows that many are suffering financially, she's hoping that the community pulls together and help her to beat this disease. Roll, a well-known beautician, wife, and mother of three, was visibly in pain as she sat down with us to talk about her rare cancer, leiomyosarcoma. She shared her first symptoms before her diagnosis.
I had constant bleeding. One day I was to work and like a gush of blood just came out of me.
Roll says after seeking medical help here, she was told that it was fibroids and received treatment for about a year. But once the bleeding stopped, the pain did not. The fibroid was in her womb, and many times she had to call the ambulance because the pain became unbearable.
It wasn't until it got so severe, at one point I was admitted in a hospital, and I told the gynae that I would kill myself because I just couldn't take it no more if they don't just try and operate, because it was a list that they put you on to take out to operate. And that waiting list was very long.
But once the fibroid was taken out, it was tested, and that's when she was diagnosed with the rare cancer leiomyosarcoma, a cancer that affects only about 6 in 1 million women in the United States, and the average age of diagnosis is 51. Malaya is only 42. But that's not all. She says one day she woke up and realized a hardness on her side, and within months it has quadrupled in size.
And it just rapidly grew, like overnight. Like it was just, at first it was it was manageable, but then like in the space of a month, it just grew like a monster.
Malay was then referred to oncology in Nassau. However, COVID played a major part, and she was told that she would have to be placed on the wait list again. Instead, she made the decision to go to Cuba for assistance and chemo treatments. However, she is now out of money.
So I used the last amount of money I had on my account to do the CT scan to follow up on what the chemo had done so far.
But this comes as an extensive surgery with major risks and infections, but she's willing to take those risks. This young mother has always been a hard worker and an involved mother. She admits that this is taking a toll on her family.
Having faith that God is gonna, you know, heal me. So they show good faith. But when I leave or turn my back, you know, I cry.
It is a fight to save this woman's life, and with $15,000, she would be able to have her surgery in Cuba. She says every dollar helps and is pleading with the community to help save her life.
Somehow, and I just, in any way, you know, it's just in any way, please, just help me. Help me just get this out, you know, so that I could get back to a normal life.
Now, if you would like to assist Malaya, you can donate funds on her GoFundMe page at Malaya Smith Roll. That's M-E-L-I-A Smith Roll. Or you can deposit funds to her First Caribbean Bank account. That number is 2016-92090. Or you can call 375-7545. Again, that First Caribbean account number is 2016-92090. Or you can call 375-7545. Stay with us, our Facebook friend of the night, up next.